Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Evening, Silvio.
I was entertaining somewhere only a couple of weeks ago. The bloke came up to me and he said, "Mario, how you've changed." He said, "You used to be tall, now you're short. You used to be skinny, now you're overweight. You used to have lots of hair, now you're bald." I said, hang on, I'm not Mario, I'm Silvio." He said, "What, did you change your name too?" I'm very pleased to be here. My accompanist tonight is Neil Lindley. I'm a friend of mine for many, many years. I'm so pleased you've come along tonight. He hasn't been feeling too well lately. He went to see his doctor and complained that he kept seeing talking ducks and talking mice. Yeah, but his doctor said there's nothing to worry about. He was just having a few Disney spells. I've come to romantic and gay.
Just because I know talking to him in English. And the mayor smiled and he said, "Hey, don't come
body. So long I'm the mayor, you're going to be all right.
The Irishman yelled out, "Fire!"